Hello everyone, Matt here. This is the last part of a four-part tutorial series about remote workspaces in MCreator. In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at merging remote and local changes. Let's say that I'm working on this mod with a friend. On my computer, I decided to add a brick to the recipe we created in the last part and sync the changes. Soon afterwards, my friend decided to edit the recipe on their own and add a wool block in the top middle slot. They try to sync the changes, but a manual workspace merge window opens. In this window, they have to decide which version of the element they want to keep. Your friend decides to keep your remote change and can immediately check our changes by opening the merge mod element. Merge conflicts like this happen when someone edits an element that has already been modified by someone else in the remote workspace. This can often be avoided by making sure you click pull before working on your mod or by communicating with your friends on who works on which part of the mod. Thank you for watching this tutorial series. I hope you learned something new and I wish you happy modding. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notifications, like for more content like this, and comment with suggestions down below. Stay tuned!